Good morning, guys. It's the next day, and we're about to head over to get some breakfast.
It's a little cold, but it's a nice morning. I like the cold. Andrea, a little bit not, but I do.
I'm wearing long sleeve. I'm cold in pants.
Yeah, so we're going to bring you guys along our day. Let's see what we get into.
Hope you guys enjoy it.
Bye. We're on the balcony. We showed it to you guys yesterday, but it was dark. But look at this. We got houses. And you can see the water over there. So this is our little view. A little plaza right here where we're gonna come have breakfast. They have a bunch of little shops, gift shops. They have an arcade that I wanna come to. So yeah, very cute. We're going to the, it's closed. They open later, the arcade. But we're gonna go to the coffee shop. So we came to eat at Catalina's Cafe and Cookie. They give you a little card. You have to pick what do you want in your sandwich. You pretty much build your own sandwich.
No egg.
All right, we got two biscuit sandwiches.
What we got, I got a bagel, we got a cinnamon roll, and under I got a croissant. I got mine with turkey sausage, vegetables, and egg whites. I also got a hash brown. What you get left?
I got a ham and veggie croissant, and they forgot to put the cheese.
They forgot cheese, and then she got
and we got this cinnamon roll for both of us.
What you get to drink?
A vanilla latte.
Vanilla latte, and I got a Hawaii blended hazelnut coffee. So yeah, this is our food. How is it, bomb? We got a little visitor right here. Are we in Hawaii again? Because Hawaii had a bunch of these little birds walking around where you eat. Look at all fast. That's for Lightning McQueen. Yeah, look at it. Yeah. Look at it. Damn. He saw the bread. He got it. Oh shit. Yes. She's already shopping again, guys. She thought it was Bath and Body Works. Telling you guys, she's already getting candles.
860 is your total.
What you get, love?
Bath bombs and a candle. Another candle for the collection.
So guys, we're walking back to our room. We're gonna go change because we just got up and came for breakfast. But look at it, guys, this is like the whole little strip. We'll show you guys more right now when we calm down. Bunch of little shops. Andrea's already shopping, as you guys can see. Oh look, we're gonna get Sophie a little shirt. We came to get Sophie something. Guys, this is our view from our room. We see the whole harbor. So we're about to go over there. And you see that over there? The people in the glide? That's what we're about to go do. And Andrea's first time doing it. So yeah, this is our view from our room. Not too bad. Other view from our other windows, just all the houses here in the little hill. Look at that, all the houses where the people live. And then we have a view to the casino over there. If you guys can see, that's the casino over there. And then part of the harbor. So we're getting ready to go out and doing adventures. So we're gonna show you guys little outfits. Let's see your outfit.
It's just my bikini and my cover up.
It's your bikini and her cover up. And I'm wearing my Billabong shirt, my Nike trunks, and just my shoes and my backpack. So yeah.
Well, I'm nervous.
She's nervous, guys. We're about to go, what's it called, paragliding?
I'm scared.
So yeah.
I feel it now.
She's scared. And then we're going to go do other adventures. We're going to go ride bikes. And then might maybe go on the submarine tour. So we'll see what happens, guys. We'll bring you along today. So this is like the little roundabout right here. We got Andrea looking cute, taking picture. We got the ocean. Main Street. Little shops everywhere, selling like little souvenirs and stuff, little things like this. It's cute. We're about to do, guys. Andrea's a little nervous. Andrea, laugh.
A little bit.
Yeah, that's what we're about to do.
We're just waiting to get on the boat and to go on. Are you scared?
A little bit. I'm a little nervous.
A little nervous.
Well, I don't know how to swim, so if anything happens and we land in the ocean, I'm dead.
She'll be all right, guys. Don't worry about it.
There's Andrea. We got the harbor, all the houses up there. Very beautiful here. So, let's see how it is.
No me importa lo que de mí se diga. Vive usted su vida, que yo vivo la mía. Que solo es una, disfruta el momento. Que el tiempo se acaba y pa' atrás no verá. Bebiendo, fumando y jodiendo. Sigo vacilando de party todos los días. Y cielo.
So, how did you like it?
I loved it. I would totally do it again.
She would do it again, guys.
Yeah.
So we're gonna do a little shopping and then we're gonna go get a quick bite to eat. We're gonna come to this store called Latitude 33. Little boutique store. There's a bunch of little airplanes hanging, little aircrafts. That's it. Latitude 33. So there's like an art fest going on. So there's a bunch of these little shops all around the little boardwalk selling like souvenirs, you know, jewelry, art pieces.
And do you want to come here?
Yeah. The brewery. Oh yeah, I want to go to the brewery. Andrea wants to get a hat. Look at her.
Do you like it?
Yeah, you look cute.
I kind of like this one. Do you like it? I like it.
Andrea's really on her little hat tip lately. I kind of like that one more because the brim is smaller.
Yeah.
The other one was too out.
This one feels better.
Look at those shorts. Those are nice.
Oh yeah, they're cute.
They're cute. Should be around the house. Yeah, she shops everywhere we go, guys. She's trying on more clothes. Look at her.
This is cute.
Look at the bubbles. So Andrea wanted to come to the store and she got some bracelets. The little bracelets. So we came to the little stores to look at the little things. Oh my god, look at it. Andrea's obsessed with these ones. She's out at the window and she's like, I need one.
For Sophie.
Oh, for Sophie. Look at this. Yeah, look at, they have a bunch of souvenir stuff. Little hangers. This is a little mermaid, so Andrea wants to get Sophie for her room. They're cute. So, more stores. Andrea already has two bags. She wants more stuff. See what she gets. Well, she's sending souvenirs for my mom and her mom.
I like this one.
Getting a quick bite to eat, some ceviche,
I'm
wings, burger.
What is it, shrimp?
She's trying shrimp out. I mean, no, fish. How do you like it? Ceviche de fish.
Today, huh? Yeah. What? I'm talking
to the vlog.
Guys, but I'm scared to go in the water.
No, it's cold. It's not like Hawaii water.
It's cold, but I mean, it's not that bad. Just throw yourself in. He knows how to swim, but he doesn't want to go in.
What does he mean?
We'll see if he goes in right now.
Y un café, apenas me desperté y al mirarte recordé que ya todo lo encontré. Tu mano en mi mano, de todo escapamos juntos, ver el sol que vamos pa' la playa, pa' curarte el alma. Cierra la pantalla, abre la medalla. Todo el mar Caribe, viendo tu cintura. Tú le coqueteas, tú eres mosca bulla. Y me gusta lento y contento. Cara al viento. Lento y contento. Cara al viento.
Y aprovecha que eso está caliente.
Hey guys, we're ready to go to dinner. I'm gonna show you Andrea's little outfit. So, her dress. Ooh, her heels. She did her hair. So yeah, guys,
we have to walk like maybe 5 minutes to get to the restaurant, and it's starting to get cold, so I'm taking a sweater.
Alright guys, we'll see you guys at dinner.
Bye. Peace.
So all the lights and the palm trees are pretty much on. It looks cute over here at night. So guys, we're right outside where we're gonna eat dinner, right there where the clock is, but it's a 40 minute wait, so we're gonna go walk around and see what else we could do while we wait. So guys, this is where we are for dinner. We're at the Blue Water, right in front of the ocean. The star, you guys could barely see it, but here's my cute date for the night. So as an appetizer, we got the crab artichoke dip. So here's our dinner. I got the surf and turf, lobster, steak, veggies, scallops, and Andrea got a lobster roll with french fries and a big pickle. She loves those pickles, they're her favorite. Love, you're happy?
Yes, I'm excited to eat.
So guys, we're done with dinner. We went back to the hotel room real quick. Andrea went for an outfit change. She wanted to be a little more cozy. We're gonna go to the little arcade.
It's cold now.
It's cold. So we're going to go to a little arcade and play some video games before we call it a night. So let me show you Andrea's new outfit. Her little cozy. She got a matching set from one of the local boutique stores here. Matching set.
And sandals, obviously.
And sandals. So the arcade is right over here. That's where we're going to go play.
Next to where we had breakfast this morning.
Yeah, we showed you this morning too. We're going to go to the arcade and play some games. So we got a little card, and Andrea wants to play this game first. Yeah. Huh? Yeah. You have 2,000 points. You gotta make it higher. Oh! Oh! She's on the roll, guys. She won 6 tickets. Thank you. count 4, 3. Well, yeah, whichever one you land.
So, you were aiming at what?
Well, you gotta hit the big one.
Oh, hit it?
No, you have to make it in.
Oh.
Oh, keep trying to make it in the big one. Oh! No, you still have 2 balls left. You gotta wait for the balls. They're making it in the jug. Oh!
Hey, the other
one! Got one more.
Don't cry over spilled milk. The jugs were empty, so fill her up next time.
Yeah, more to do. Hard!
Five? That's
fine. Let me too.
Take your time.
Got a jackpot. 70 tickets. Step right up, bonus ball for multiple balls.
Did you shoot already?
Yeah.
No, shoot.
Okay.
That was good.
Andrea beat me, guys. She beat me. She beat me. So hey guys, so this is where we're gonna close out this vlog.
We just got back to the room. We're gonna start packing and getting everything ready because we leave tomorrow.
But before we leave like early afternoon, but we have a few more things we have reservations for, so we're gonna do that tomorrow. So I hope you guys enjoy this vlog.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
All right, see you guys in the next vlog. Bye. Peace.
Good night.